I've been homeless off and on for 7 years. Since all my relatives died in Dallas, Texas, I moved to San Francisco August 28th.
This area that was telling me all about San Francisco and how easy it is to get into a shelter. So I took them on their offer and I was able to work the money to come over here. But the only reason why I call it a mistake is because we never go nowhere.
My story is I came from Florida. I walked 600 miles from Jacksonville, Florida to the middle of South Carolina. I hitchhiked to North Carolina, which put me in the middle of North Carolina. Then I took a bus from Greensboro, North Carolina to Arkansas to San Francisco. And I come here because I know I'm more accepted here because I'm transgender.
Why'd you move to San Francisco?
Well, because I did a lot of research and benefits were higher here, better medical, I could get better help here. I was told that I'd be able to get a house or a home as soon as I got here.
Oh, yes, I'm very sick.
Tell us what kind of problem you have.
Oh, I got two knee replacements, osteoporosis, high blood pressure. I mean, I'm dual diagnosed as far as depression and addiction and
positive, HIV positive for 27 years, grand 28 years. I've just come down with symptoms. I have neuropathy now. And my viral load and my T-cell count are not doing very well.
Do you have any health problems?
Yes, I do. I've got degenerative disc disorder. I broke my back 5 times. I fractured both clavicles, my left one 3 times, my right one twice. I had a compound fracture on my left, a compound fracture on my right. That means the bone was stuck completely out of the skin. And I was shot in my right, my left knee, and I had to jump out of a 3-story window to keep from being murdered in a robbery.
Is that here in San Francisco?
In Texas. And I had a surgery, and I was in the hospital for 10 days. Well, I was, but the ER doesn't do much for me.
Do you have any alcohol problems or drug problems?
No. I respect pain medicine with a great deal because I was addicted to pain meds when I was a child, well, from 14 to 21, and I went to prison in Texas, and I was cleaned up. I got clean, came out, and never got... I was never able to really get a handle on my life until I turned my life over to God and got clean.
I have schizophrenia and I had it from my mother, and I also hear a lot of voices and things like that, which kind of...
Do you have any psychiatric?
Yes, I do. I'm manic depressive and schizophrenic with psychotic features.
We can just ask you, what do you think would help you the most? Like, what service do you think would help you benefit
you? A home.
A place to live.
A place to live of my own, yes.
Yeah.
And, of course, I need identification.
This city needs to do something better for the homeless, because everyone's all on it, up and up. Oh, we're so rich, we can't help them. And they want to shut shelters down, because they're too good. I wish, just for a day, a month, or whatever, they would just sit in our spot and see what it's really like to deal with this 7 o'clock curfew and deal with what we have to go through every day. Like panhandle, go running from shelter to shelter, or place to sleep, shelter to shelter, find a...